everyone. Welcome back to Zhiqing Chinese Learning Garden. This is my video 14. Today, I'm going to introduce
the Chinese sexagenary cycle.
Now, let's see some concepts. Yin, yang, yang, yin, yang, yin, yang, the two sides of one thing. Te yan, tian, ge an, gan, tian, gan, tian, gan, heavenly stamps, di, zhi, di, zhi, di, zhi, earthly branch. Okay, let's see the detailed name of heavenly stamps and earthly branches. Shi tian gan,
10 heavenly stamps.
Ji a, ji a, ji a. Yi yi, yi yi. Bo ying bing, bing. De ying ding, ding. Wu, wu. Ji yi, ji yi. Ge eng geng, geng. Xi yin, xin, xin. Ri en, ren, ren. Ge wei, gui, gui. Jia bing, wu geng, ren. Is yang tian gan. Yi ding, ji xin, gui. Is yin tian gan. 12 地支 12 earthly branches 子子 吃偶丑丑 寅寅 摸鳌卯卯 吃恩辰辰 巳巳 午午午午无爱为为施恩身身有有虚虚喝爱害害子寅辰午申戌 is 阳地支丑卯巳未有害 is 阴地支 The Chinese sexagenary cycle was combined from these 10 heavenly stamps and 12 earthly branches. Yang heavenly stamps match with yang earthly branches, and yin heavenly stamps match with yin earthly branches. Let's see the following details. Yang heavenly stamps, 甲、丙、戊、庚人 starting the first 甲 combining with yang earthly branches 子 we have the first column 甲子丙子戊子庚子壬子 and yin heavenly stamps 乙丁己辛癸 starting the first 乙 combining with yin earthly branches 丑We have the second column, 乙丑、丁丑、己丑、辛丑、癸丑。And same principle, starting from 丙, combining with 寅, we got column 3, 丙寅、戊寅、庚寅、壬寅、甲寅。And starting 丁, combining with 卯, we got column 4, 丁卯。己卯、辛卯、癸卯、乙卯 and starting 戊 combining with 辰 we got column 5 戊辰、庚辰、壬辰、甲辰、丙辰 starting 己 combining with 巳 we got column 6 己巳、辛巳、癸巳、乙巳、丁巳And starting 庚 combining with 午 we got column 7, 庚午、壬午、甲午、丙午、戊午 starting Xin, combining with Wei. We got column 8, Xin Wei, Gui Wei, Yi Wei, Ding Wei, Ji Wei. And starting Ren, combining with Shen, we got column 9, Ren Shen, Jia Shen, Bing Shen, Wu Shen, Geng Shen. And starting Gui, combining with You, we got column 10, Gui You, Yi You, Ding You, Ji You, Xin You. Now we used all the heavenly stems, so we have to start over again. Starting the first yang heavenly stem, Jia, combining with the last yang earthly branches, Xu, we got column 11, Jia Xu, Bing Xu, Wu Xu, Geng Xu, Ren Xu, and Yi, combining with Hai, we got the last column, Yi Hai, Ding Hai, Ji Hai, Xin Hai, Gui Hai. Now we got all the 60 combination. We call this one with 60甲子, 60甲子, which means Chinese sexagenary cycle. On each column, on the left side is the name of Tian Gan, and the right side is the name of Di Zhi. The 60 years starting from Jiazi, and the last year is Gui Hai. After 60 years, it's go back starting again from Jiazi, circulate forever. Now let's learn the 12 animals' name. Shi Wu Shu, Shu, Rat. Ne Yu Niu, Niu, Ox. He Wu Hu, Hu, Tiger. Te Wu Tu, Tu, Rabbit. Le Ong Long, Long, Dragon. Shi E Shi, Shi, Snake. Me A Ma, Ma, Horse. Yi Ang Yang, Yang, Goat. He O Hou, Hou, Monkey. Ji, Ji, Rooster. Ge O Gou, Gou, Dog. Zhi Wu, Zhu, Zhu, Pig. Let's see how it's combined together with 12 earthly branches. Zi Su, Chou Niu, Yin Hu, Mao Tu, Chen Long, Si Se, Wu Ma, Wei Yang, Shen Hou, You Ji, Xu Gou, Hai Zhu. Now let's bring back the 60 years cycles. All the years name with Zi is matching with Shu, Chou matching with Niu, Yin matching with Hu, Mao matching with Tu, Chen matching with Long, Si matching with Shi, Wu matching with Ma, Wei matching with Yang, Shen matching with Hou, You matching with Ji, Xu matching with Gou, Hai matching with Zhu. This year's heavenly stamp and earthly branch is Jia Chen. That means it's the year of animal Long. And the next year will be Yi Si. It's the year of animal She. Okay, that's it for my video today. On my next video, I will show you how to use your finger to calculate heavenly stamps and earthly branches. Hope to see you next time. Bye.